students, this is one important instrument, one of the major important instruments required in the microbiology laboratory, and this is basically Monopan Balance. The main important use of this is that when you want to specify and when you want to use a specific amount of some product, you need to know the exact weight, you need to know the exact amount. Suppose you want to make some solution or you want to weigh a specific amount, 1 gram, 0.1 gram, 0.5 gram. So there has to be a use of an important instrument called as Monopan Balance. If you come closer, this is one Monopan Balance. Now the important thing is, before you start the use of this, this has to be basically well maintained and calibrated. This is very important because once you want to use it for a specific quantification purpose, the important thing is, first you should know that the measurements which are shown on the screen, they are correct. So you need to calibrate it with the proper weights which are there in market. These are all basically standard measurements or standard weights. And the main important condition is, before you use this, this has to be on a stable support. You cannot keep this on a shaker or on some shaky table where it is not stable, because if this is not stable, it will not have a proper digital reading and not stable. There is one more thing to be noted. If you see, once you want to sure and once you make it sure that this is properly stable, you can see there is something like a balance point. This is one area. At the center of this, there is a dot, and this dot has to be at the center of the circle, by which we come to know that this is stable. Now we can use it. Now there's one more thing. In microbiology, many times we use different chemical powders and media. Now this is one jar having mannitol. In most of the cases, they say that the media used in the case of microbiology, in most of the cases, they are basically hygroscopic. When I say hygroscopic, means if I open the jar and keep it open to air for long time because of moisture, the powder gets trapped, or it is basically absorbing moisture. So it tends to get some lumps, it tends to form some lumps, and because of which the entire jar is not fit for further use, because all these jars, all these special media powder, now this is not one media, it is just one chemical component, but suppose we have something like nutrient broth or nutrient agar or some powders which are hygroscopic. When I say hygroscopic, means you should not keep it open to air for long time. If you keep it open to air to long time, it will form some lumps, and which will be having a negative impact on the quality of that product. So in that cases, you need to keep it open for minimum time. Now suppose I want to take 1 gram of this. The correct way to use is, first I will switch on from the main connection. So now this is switch on. You have a button. Now for weighing, I am using butter paper. Basically we can use different types of this, but the important property of this is that it will be, and it is designed in such a way that when I put a powder, it will not stick to it. These are butter papers, specially good and useful for weighing purposes. After keeping it, it will show some weight. I need to make it now. If you see, each of the this basic Monopan Balance, they show a range. That means it is working best in that range. And here you can weigh in terms of grams or milligrams. If you see at the top, it is showing maximum 220 grams. Now it is 0.00. I will take. Now you need to use a proper dry spatula. It should not be having water, moisture, because if this is wet, it will form some lumps, which will have an impact on the quality of this also. I'll take some amount. Now I need to only tap from the ends. I want to take, now it is 0.36.
So you can see now it is 1.00. The digit from next to the decimal point, first position, second and third, this tends to fluctuate sometimes because of voltage fluctuation. Now when you are using it for a specific research purpose, when you want to be very particular with the quantity, when you are weighing it, there are some conditions to be kept in mind. First thing is, it should be a stable support, like I mentioned. You should switch off the fans, because if there is lot of disturbance of air, it will also tend to fluctuate this. It should be a proper stable support on which this monopan balance is kept. It should be stable. The fan should be switched off. There should not be jerky movements, so that it is stable. So this is the actual way in which you have to weigh a specific amount. Hope you like this video. Thank you so much.